cooking with it isn't too bad. 5 minutes left and pasta is pretty much ready to come off. My stove wouldn't be able to do that. Should have bought one of these years ago. I'm actually enjoying it.